What's going on, y'all? Good morning. It is Friday. We made it. April. Today's the 24th. Alright. Am I wrong? Yeah, it's the 24th. Good morning.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's going on, people? I'm back. Still Friday. It's 1 o'clock. Maybe 5 minutes ago, just got off of a video meeting. Big things. I'm excited. And this whole YouTube world game, whatever the heck you want to call it. I've been on YouTube for a minute, and you know, you go through as a YouTuber. Or not even that, it's content creator. You go through different things, because you compare yourself and you wonder why you're not, you know, why I don't got this many subscribers or blah, 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 why did I? But I've come, you know, it didn't happen overnight. But like, I'm glad I'm in a space where, Samantha, what's for you, it's going to be for you. Just continue to be you, and what's for you, it's going to be for you.
You know, you put stuff up on the internet. You really don't know who's watching. You know what I'm saying? Anyone could be watching. And, you know, it's cool when people notice what you're doing and appreciate what you're doing. And they want to work with you. It's dope. So, moral of the story is stay in your lane. And what's yours is going to be yours.
Continue the process. Why am I so blue? Okay. Warm water, salt. Yeah. Postnasal drips are a bitch. I hate it so much. Oh God. Look at my little cute soap dish. Yeah. So, of course, Amazon. Two of them came in a pack. Because what I was doing before I got this, I had a hand towel, you know, paper towel. And I hadn't tied up. I'm like, that's very ghetto, Samantha. In my opinion. Okay. So I got that. So I don't like when the soap, you know, be slimy too. So whatever's there, drip down and drip in the sink. Saturday the 25th, 9:48. Yeah, making them early morning runs before everybody start coming out and doing what they do. I'm just running to Dollar Tree. My throat is, you know, it's not getting worse, it's getting better. When the salt, the gargle, it really helps. My uvula, look it up, you'll see. It was swollen, it's not swollen anymore. Yeah, so shit helps. It helps. What's going on up here? Oh, a lot of people. They went shopping too. I'm a lost case. I'm a man. That's the line for BJ's. That thing is ripping one. Oh, there's a line to get it to Dollar Tree too. Word. What the fart? Yo.
My God. So it's a line to get up into Dollar Tree. I guess they're probably like letting in 10 people at a time or something. Oh, I'm glad I decided to get up and come out now because, oh my God. Bruh. Hello, Jim. I miss you so much. I don't miss the diseases that may occur. I don't know because, no, I'm not. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, places talk about, oh, they opening up, da 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 da. You gotta put protocols in place before you can open up shit. Because you can't go back to how things were, how, you know. Like, you know, oh, I don't know how, where you are, but New York, they have grading systems on restaurants, you know, A, B, C, da. They need something showing if this place been clean. Look, I'm good. So that Dollar Tree, they didn't open yet. They open at 10. But I'm like, I'm gonna check out this different location. It's 58 degrees. It's nice out. One more stop. So cold, yet warm, and you hold me. Right, 10:56. On my way home, got everything I wanted and more. The discount store that I usually go to on Utica. Yeah, now I know to go there. Certain things. So when I get up to the cashier, I was like, yeah, I was surprised they had no Lysol stuff. I mean, they had Lysol products, but not, you know, for, you know, the wipes or the air freshener, whatever, you know, spray. So I went to the cashier, I was like, y'all don't have rubbing alcohol? He's like, yeah, we do. I'm like, you know, I pointed where it usually is. He's like, no, we got it behind the counter. I like that. I appreciate that the store took the stuff without behind the counter so they can control it. I appreciate it. So I'm glad I asked. So I got two rubbing alcohols. One for myself, one for my mom because she had asked for it. I got their dishwasher, their soap, and I got some, I took one, they had wipes, you know, the wipe, disinfectant wipes for my folks.
$9!
I'm like, y'all crazy, but, and I'm not even going, because you're supposed to, you know, report price gouging. I get it. It's crazy. But that's $9. For that $9? Bitches, y'all crazy. And I was like, that's crazy, you know. He's looking at me. You know what I'm saying? Report your store. $9 for a light bulb? What's up, y'all? Good morning. My voice is coming back. It's coming back up. 12:31, Sunday, April 26. Having some breakfast, drinking my chamomile tea. So I'm converting to I mean, I drank chamomile tea before, but I was like more heavy into peppermint. But I'm gonna do my reading, you know, because I haven't had a, what do you call these things? Because I have allergies that, you know, contribute to my post nasal drip, but I don't always deal with post nasal drip. It's only if my allergies are really bad and blah blah blah. So I always look up, because new stuff is always occurring. Peppermint tea, it's funny they saying that's something that can trigger your post nasal drip. I'm like, there's a lot of so many things, you know. And I'm not, you know, it's funny though, I don't like spicy food. I like, it's different. I don't like pepper food. Like, if I can't enjoy it, that don't make sense to me. I don't like it. And it's a good thing I don't like it, because I mean, but I already knew spicy food triggers it as well, because I made curry chicken and, yo, it was pissed. It was, oh my God, my throat. But I'm like, I'm eating this thing, it tastes good. But I felt it. I'm like, yeah. So I'm like, really, you know, trying. I'm going to try to change things, you know. M&M, peanut M&M is my thing. I have a little bit left. I'm going to finish that. I'm not going to buy anymore. It's going to be hard, but I'm not going to.
I'm gonna try to cut out things. I don't drink milk often, cause that again, you know, I don't drink milk often. I do lactose, but lactose ain't got nothing to do. I'm gonna try to change up some things to lessen this. And cause haven't had my post nasal drip haven't had this in a while. And I saw the signs, but I didn't pay attention to them. But yeah. Back on track, got my Mucinex. I went to the pharmacy this morning to start to dry this up because there's only certain medications I could take. Being with my blood pressure, I can't take everything, but Mucinex is one that I can take. And it's an exportant, so this one loosens, thins the mucus and brings that shit out. So that's why I need to dry up all this excess. It's hard to gross you out in this life. So yeah, waffles, water and tea, and I'm watching Law and Order. Catching up on the last two episodes. I think I'm losing it
back. I've been staring at my phone too long. Feel my eyes getting tired. And the battery is long, long gone. Oh no, no. There's something you're not telling me, but I can't wrap my head around it. You said you and I were meant to.